offensively. Sean Watson has called an excellent football game for the offensive side of the ball, allowing his running backs to do the work back there with their quarterback. And I think that overall, Huskers offensively have really set the pace for this game, keeping the ball away from Texas Tech.